This Sunday is the start of our new preaching series. We're having also our outdoor service, so because of that, we're not recording the services like we normally would. But because we're starting a new series, I thought, you know, I'm going to take the chance. I'm going to record it ahead of time, and for those of you that do watch at home, when you're not able to be in church, here you go. I'll just start by saying a story, and forgive me if I've shared this story before, but it was over 20 years ago. I worked, while I was in high school and college, I worked at a Christian bookstore, and I remember being there working one night, and one of my best friends, his sister, came in to the store while I was working. Now, what I remember was me and my friend, like when we were like young kids, little kids, we probably drove his sister nuts. She was older, so she got kind of tired of dealing with like little kids, just frustrating and staying up all night and just things like that. So she came into the bookstore, and I thought, well, I haven't seen her in a while, but I've got a great chance here to try to like win her over a little bit. So she was shopping. I said hi to her, and then when she came up to the counter, I thought, you know what? I'm going to use small talk. I'm going to just bring up conversation and try to show that I really do care. So I started off, and I just went right to, hey, when's the baby due, Karen? And that didn't go over very well because she had this mad look on her face, and the look was mad because she had that baby 2 months before.